you obviously were in your entourage and we just like it.
Dude, I worked 2 days on it, and you know, at the point where you're like, man, we're kind of running out of time for my thing. And it was like a featured part, and then they kind of like did it, and then they never got to the other part. And so I'm only like, you don't even want to get excited until you see it. You don't want to tell anyone, you don't want to do anything, but I guess you said you saw me, and I don't know.
Yeah, you know.
I haven't even seen it yet.
You've been on the move now. First of all, I've always found it kind of weird. You work with Gary Busey.
Okay.
How was that?
Well, I've done like 6 movies with him.
Right. And how was working
luckily,
with him?
Luckily, one, he was just a puppet.
Okay.
And you take what you can get. And now I did Mansion of Love with him. It was the first movie I ever did. And he's a douchebag.
Oh.
Like, I actually, for the premiere, every interview I ended with, it was, and Gary Busey can suck a bag of dicks.
Wow, bag of
dicks. It doesn't matter. He's not going to remember who I am. I mean, he was supposed to be in the premiere. I'm like, he's going to show up 2 days later. He never knows where he is. He's a horrible man.
So he's a horrible person.
He's horrible.
I've heard that before, and now I'm getting from you. I feel like now it's the problem.
You know, he pretty much harassed everyone on set, and he's trying to touch me. I'm like, my phone was ringing. My phone wasn't ringing.
Really?
I just had to, like,
you mean like sexually?
Yeah,
harassed.
He was pretty bad. I don't care if he sees this.
Wow, he probably will. Well, I'm sorry.
It's gonna happen tomorrow.
I'm sorry to hear that, but you are very beautiful.
Wait, there's
no excuse though. Is he your boyfriend?
It was 4 years ago. When I didn't have him then. Otherwise, it would probably be a home visit again.
Jeez, all right. Well, okay, thank you.
Bye.